So color has been a very important part of my life since my childhood. My parents would always have flowers, no matter what season it was. And I think subliminally, I took all that in. And it's really manifesting through my work now as in my photographs. A lot of people ask me, where do you get your inspiration from? And I said, what else but nature? Every time I go to the mountains, I'm really close with these flowers. I'm almost there with a wide angle lens or sometimes macro lens. And it becomes a whole different universe. And then my appreciation for color becomes even amplified. We can't possibly create anything that has the magnificent colors and the designs that nature has already created for us. When you look at color on the spiritual level, we are, as human beings, programmed to notice color because we look at the sky, you know, blue sky really gives us joy. You know, when you go in a green field, against the blue sky, the two colors against each other, they give us serenity and peace. So I think color plays a very significant role in our lives, but it's become more subconscious because we have too much going on in our heads, you know, that's too much thinking and too much to worry about, to think about. It offers us different moods without us really consciously thinking about it. I think the method of the way I use color is very intuitive, and I consciously think about it, but then once I'm in the creative process, it just takes over and I just go for it. With the digital technology, color becomes even more important because there's so many variables. You know, the monitor has to be calibrated correctly. Your printer has to be correctly calibrated. So all those components have to be talking to each other, communicating with each other to really translate the colors that I saw in my head from the camera to the print. So all the tools that X-Rite provides for me is very essential. Without them, I can't get the colors I want.